like truth in politics. It's like 30 years later, everyone will say, oh yeah, slavery is terrible. But then when it's happening in their day, it's just like clueless. So I just feel like